an amazing chamber. It would have hid its secrets for a long time if it wasn't for my Bard of Fire. If the magic stone really exists, I bet it would be kept right here.
Must be something very valuable in this cache. We'd better figure out how to open it.
Colin, this stone looks almost identical to the one from which my bird of fire appeared.
One day, a huge rock fell from the skies on the desert lands infected by the darkness. After that event, everyone was surprised to see the land return to life. For the first time in decades, we could admire green sprouts emerging into the sunlight.
Luckily, the Sakyums were the first to find the stone, and they hid it away from the darkness. But the darkness has been trying to find it ever since.
Melanie, take Alice and call the rest. Board the ships and sail away as far as you can. I must hide the Stone of Fire. Under no circumstances can it fall into the hands of the Dark Knight.
I think I recall the event which gave us the faith to survive here in the desert lands. When the rock fell in the desert of death, new life started to appear here. Also, I remember a woman who tried to prevent a shard of that rock from falling into evil hands.
But she failed, didn't she?
No, she didn't. She threw it into the waters. But in the end, she was imprisoned. I saw a lonely island with a two-headed mountain right in its center. Maybe she's there. She's been calling me by name for some reason, asking me for help. What do you make of this, Alice?
We need to find her and figure out what's going on.
I agree, but where's that island?
Let's go back to Nort. He helped us find our way once before, so he might know where the island is.
You again? Did you find the temple?
Yes, we did. It would have taken us ages if not for your help.
Now we need your help yet again. We're searching for a remote island with a two-headed mountain. It can easily be seen from the shore, that's all I can say.
Ah, I know the island you speak of, but it's so far away. Although, look, there's an abandoned mine here in front of you. In the past, fishermen used to ship their catch over the railroad tracks laid there. They told me of a strange island which could be seen from their village on the shore.
Oh, that's great news. How do we get there?
Take this key to the mine. I hope you succeed this time as well.
Thank you.
There it is, the isolated island.
How can we get there?
Look, there's a nail puller in the basket. We need it to finish the raft we'll use to get to the island. We're on the island at last. Now, where might the dungeon be?
Thank you.
Colin, look. Guards. They look just like the soldiers who killed my father.
Shh. Quiet. Go back. We must find a way to distract them.
I can't believe my eyes. I'm Hallenveer. And who are you? It's been a long time since anyone visited me.
My name's Alice, and this is my uncle. We're looking for a way to neutralize the guards at the dungeon, the one on the top of the island.
That's interesting. I'd gladly help you. But for quite some time now, I can't get into my house. Some sort of strange power has settled in there, if you could imagine that.
What if we go and check? With all due respect, the two of us have a better chance of success. My niece possesses a far greater power than it may seem at first sight.
That's very kind of you. Take this map. I spent a long time working on a secret passage to my hut.
Can you believe it? The darkness took over your hut. Luckily, it appeared there only recently and needed more time to gather its strength. So we were able to defeat it.
These dark forces have subdued many unfortunate people. Just like those guards up there.
Oh, you say that the guards are controlled by the darkness. Why are they guarding that dungeon?
They're guarding a woman, and Alice and I need to rescue her. The problem is those guards are armed.
That's nothing. I was working on an instant sleeping potion when that black cloud stopped me from getting into my house. That sleeping potion and a pipe will help to neutralize those guards. Here, take this key. You can finish it without me. There are only a few steps left. Just follow the recipe book.
That's the book. Halenvir said we'd find a sleeping potion recipe inside. Well, let's get cracking then.
Thank you.
Look, that's the woman I saw in my dreams. Oh no, she's bound by the darkness. How to free her?